book by Ian Miles, Powerful Prayer, that happened, really changed my life. And he said, there's one characteristic all great men and women of faith had. They all had strong prayer lives. You can't really have a strong spiritual life without having a strong prayer life. You can't really do great things in kingdom building. I'm talking about kingdom building without having a strong prayer life. Take the time to talk to God. I talk about talking about your children, but you don't just have to lift up your children, you can lift up your life. Plead God's guidance in your life. Find out what His purpose is for you. Find out where He wants you to go. Y'all, He sing that song, Order My Steps, but don't just sing about it. Really mean it, that you want God to order your steps. I don't want to go there unless God wants me there. I don't want to be where God doesn't want me to be. I don't want to stay where God doesn't want me to stay. I want to make sure what I'm doing is in the will of God. I said before, God has no respect to the person. Just like God hears me, He'll hear you. If you take the time to call, whosoever will let them come. If you are here and you're looking for a church home, now is the time to come. If you're here and have doubts about your salvation, we can fix that with the word of God. He says, if you just have faith in Jesus Christ, you can be saved. If you're here and you're just going through a spiritual hard time, a spiritual storm, a spiritual struggle, it's kind of rough in your life, you're having a spiritual tornado, just come on forward and we can call on God and go to heaven. If you're here, I'm going to preach it.